The government had announced reforms in defense production as part of the RS 20 lakh crore stimulus package announced to revive a pandemic shuttered economy. The government additionally unveiled a slew of measures for the defense sector in the Manobar Baird package. Eastern Time now spoke to the management of Baird Dynamics, India's only missile manufacturing company that makes the surface-to-air missiles, anti-tank guided missiles, torpedoes and underwater weapons among systems, to understand the defense manufacturing opportunity for the country and plans to make India's defense sector at Manobar self-reliant. Commodore Siddharth Mishra, Ret, CMD, Baird Dynamics, lauded the government's efforts for policy changes within the defense sector. "The government has been providing major support," he said. Mishra mentioned that in missile systems, India shall be at Manobar in 4 years. He mentioned that the defense ministry had approved Aster missile for exports. "We have been working on global reach and have 2 contracts for underwater weapons. We are eyeing export opportunities for a Kash missile. We plan to use the Foreign Office for export to various countries. We have signed anew with Russia for strategic parts. The company is eyeing the European market for exporting defense equipment. The company will likely see Aster, the first beyond visual range air-to-air missile order, by the end of the year," according to Commodore Mishra. The company recently signed license agreement and transfer of technology with DRDO, DRDL, for a Kash missile weapon system, Indian Army variant. The company also signed new with IHIT Airbid to upgrade its equipment and said the DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization, is developing several indigenous missiles. Don't forget like the video, please share and subscribe.